Haley, the first time I heard about you, I was sitting on the floor, probably petting Bear, our precious dog. And Brian was telling the family and I about this girl who loves sports, school, her family, and she loved Jesus. You sounded too good to be true, but I didn't know the half of it.